the Oklahoma Newsroom. This is an OU update. I'm Jenny Carlson here with Jason Kersey. Jason, we got a look at a true freshman on Saturday against Tulsa, that being cornerback PJ Mbanasor. And I think for a lot of Sooner fans, they didn't know they had a true freshman cornerback named PJ Mbanasor until he was really kind of getting thrown at and picked on by the Tulsa offense. This guy ends up starting in place of Jordan Thomas, who's suspended last minute. It didn't go all that well for him either, unfortunately.
Well, it was a really rough situation for a true freshman to be put into, because you have you go the whole week where Jordan Thomas is going to start. Yeah. He's taken all the reps, and then on Friday something happens, which we still don't know exactly what that was, but something happens Friday, and he's suspended, and then PJ is tossed into the mix against a really good offense. And I think people think Tulsa, and that means, well, that, you know, he can handle Tulsa, but
right.
Tulsa's got some really good receivers that a lot of teams in the Big 12, including probably OU, would kill to have.
Right.
And they've got their quarterbacks playing better, they're running this offense, and they picked on him a lot, and it got frustrating. You could even tell by watching him on the sideline that it was getting frustrating.
Well, you know, after that game, I think a couple different coaches brought up the point of how a bad of a situation Jordan Thomas put them in, and I got the feeling like they were almost talking specifically about the bad situation that put Mbanasor in, just, you know, being thrust into it. You asked Bob Stoops about it at his press conference this week. Really hard, but you got to talk to the true freshman about that, just how it was a tough situation for anybody.
Yeah, it would be a tough situation for anyone, but especially somebody who has played in three college football games. You know, he's a true freshman, so he hasn't even had a redshirt year to sort of prepare for these things in the scout team. I mean, this guy got put in a really bad situation, and yeah, I mean, Jordan Thomas, whatever he did, not only put the team in a rough spot, but especially he put this freshman in a bad spot.
Is this the type of thing that could really haunt a guy for a while, or, I mean, do we have a sense of just how the impact might last on this guy?
I mean, it could. These things can linger. I mean, these, playing cornerback is, you're out there on an island, especially when you're getting picked on a lot. Of course those things can linger, and I think it's going to be real important for his teammates and his coaches to sort of remind him, hey, it's okay, you're a freshman, this was a good team you were up against, and we'll just have to see. But, you know, there are examples in the, you know, of guys who can really, those things can really linger mentally, and you know, I think it's going to be important for him to get over it pretty quick.
Obviously, though, he's a guy with great talent, or he wouldn't have been playing as a true freshman mm-hmm. anyway, so there's a chance, you know, he comes through it. We'll just have to see how things go. I'm sure they'll get him back out there to try to get that bad taste out of his mouth at some point. Hey, be sure to stay with the best coverage team anywhere at newsok.com and every day in the Oklahoman.